How to unlink PayPal account from Discord. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can remove or disconnect PayPal from your Discord account. So let's begin the tutorial. First of all, log into your Discord account on a browser. And once you logged into your Discord account, under your Discord account server at the bottom, here click on user settings. And under user settings, click on connections. And here you can find all the connected accounts to your Discord account. So here, as you can see, this is my PayPal account. It is being connected to my Discord account. And in order to remove this account, here I have to click on this cross icon straight right to it. So to disconnect your PayPal account from Discord, here click on this cross icon straight right to your PayPal account. And now to remove PayPal, here click on disconnect. And that is, my PayPal account has been removed from my Discord account. And that's pretty much it is. That's how you can remove, disconnect, or unlink your PayPal account on Discord. And that's it. If you found this video helpful, make sure you leave a like and comment in this video. And if you want to add your phone number to your Discord account, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.